Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm really excited because today I'm going to be filming another video. Right now I'm just going to Taco Bell. You know, I'm craving some soft tacos. So I'm gonna go to Taco Bell and get me some soft tacos. I was going to go to the car wash, but since it's kind of gloomy outside and I'm not sure if it's gonna rain or not, I figured hopefully the rain will clean my car. This is what my chicken soft taco looks like. Just lettuce, cheese, and chicken. Another thing that I've done recently is I went to go see the new Venom movie, and it actually was really good. I really liked it. Yeah, I would highly recommend to go see Venom. I thought it was really good. So if you're interested in going to the movie theaters or just like watching movies at home, that would be a good one. So I'm going to go to Walmart and grab a few things. I am back. I'm in my restroom right now. I just got home and my face is super oily. I was only out there for like, I want to say like an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours, and my skin, I tell you, does not like Texas weather. I don't know what's wrong with me. So I'm just going to go ahead and wash my face real quick. So yeah. Hi guys, so I am back. After I washed my face, I went and picked up Jack from work, and then I got home and then I saw Pretty Woman was still playing, so I finished watching that. And yeah, I'm gonna show you the stuff that I got from Walmart. So I don't know if you could tell when I was looking at lashes, my nails were, they were looking pretty bad. So I just got some nail polish remover and I removed all of the nail polish. I figured with this look, I don't have to worry about nails. I can just put on some gloves. I got some lashes. It took me a while to decide which ones I wanted, just because anytime I'm looking at lashes, I could be there all day long. Cause I'm like, it kind of just depends on what mood I'm feeling. Like, do I want more of a cat eye? Do I want like more of a bold, like, I don't know. Like, you know what I mean? Ended up getting these lashes right here. They're also my go-to lashes that I get at Walmart, and they go with almost any sort of makeup look I do, so I thought this one would be perfect. I was going to leave to the checkout, and then I saw these. They're little rings, but I'm going to cut off the back of it, and I'm going to also use this for my makeup look because I'm going to do kind of like a spider theme. I've had these for a while. They're these little jewels right here. I also got them at Walmart a long time ago, but I figured it would go really well with the makeup look I'm going to do today. So if you have any like jewels or anything that is left over, that way you're not having to spend a lot of money on your makeup look if you already have it. As long as you have something to glue on the jewels. But yeah, so I'm going to use the, I probably will either use the blue ones or the purple ones. And the last thing that I got was hot fries. It's an addiction and I need to stop eating them, but they're so good. So that is the last thing I got. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. So first I'm gonna start by using the NYX Radiant Finish. So I went ahead and finished doing my foundation off camera because it does take a little bit of time. It is like raining so loud outside. I'm gonna show you how crazy it is. It's like raining so hard outside, but it kind of goes with the theme of this video. Next, I'm gonna take the Super Stay Full Coverage by Maybelline, and I'm going to set my face. I always forget, but I always gotta put powder on this side of my nose. I'm gonna take the same setting powder that I used, and I'm just going to place this all over my lid. So next, I'm going to contour my face. I'm going to use the Wet n Wild Mega Glow Contouring Palette, and it looks like this. Kind of give my cheekbones a little bit of definition. So I'm going to use this one right here, and I'm going to use my finger and just place it right on the center of my nose. So I'm going to do more of a smoky eye. So since I'm already using this brush, I'm gonna go ahead and put a little bit more and then put this on the crease. You have tape with you and a pair of scissors. It's going to make this so much easier for you. I always like to put the tape angled up to where the end of my eyebrow is. So I went ahead and I put the tape on both sides. For the look, I want it to be like really dark and like kind of goth vibes. I'm kind of excited and I'm crossing my fingers that it turns out well. I'm going to take this, it's not like jet black, but it's more on the charcoal side. On this brush right here, it's actually helping me because it says flat smudger, and that's actually what I'm needing right now. Okay, I officially put tape all over myself. I'm going to blend this out a little bit more, and then I'm going to do this side off camera, and I will be right back. Okay, so I am back. I look a little bit crazy, but it's okay because I still have more blending to do. So next, I'm going to be taking this pink color right here, kind of dust off the... Sometimes I put too much. Okay, so I tried to save it by blending more of the pink color on top, but sadly this is probably as good as it's gonna get just because doing a smoky eye is really hard to do, for me at least. So I'm going to take this Revolution eyeshadow palette, and it's super colorful. So I'm going to be using this purple right here, and it's called Adventure. Next, I'm going to be taking this Carly Bible, be using this purple right here, and in the light, it's kind of got like blue and purple, and I thought this would be perfect to place on my lid. And this kind of just enhances the look and it brings it to another level. So next, I'm going to take my highlighter palette, and I'm going to use this bluish looking one, and I'm going to place that on the inner tear ducts. So I'm just gonna pop that right here. So next I'm going to use that same purple color, and I'm just going to place it on the lower lash line. With the tape, it really did help me do my eyeliner. Next, I'm going to do my mascara. I'm going to be using They're Real by Benefit, and I really like this one because it's really small and cute. And one of my good friends, she actually gave me this mascara, brand new. It darkens up your lashes, and even just using this by itself really does bring out your eyelashes. So next I'm going to be applying my falsies. So I'm just going to be applying this lash glue. So I'm just going to apply this one really quick. And that is it. I can already tell that this makeup look is already giving me so much confidence. I don't know why, but I'm going to take this e.l.f. blush and I'm going to be applying it on the higher cheekbones. I'm going to be drawing a Spiderweb on my cheek. Alright, so I am back. I just finished adding the little rhinestones to the spiderweb. I'm gonna add like a little spider right here. Alright, so next I'm gonna be doing my lips. I'm gonna be using this liner right here. It's kind of a bluish color. After I finished lining my lips, I'm going to be taking this Maybelline Superstay Matte Ink Lipstick, and it's a very dark blue, kind of like a navy blue color. What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Alright guys, I am back. I just have on this silver necklace and this dress that I got from Shein. I really want to take some and cut off the ring and then like glue it. So I'm just going to go ahead and open this up. And then I'm going to take a pair of scissors and cut off the ring. Yeah, I'm just going to have some spiders like almost like they're crawling on me. I look so creepy. Oh. I put a little spider going downward, and then I put a spider right here like it was crawling up my neck, and then I put one right there on my gloves. What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go? Listen. Keep you in the dark. So this is the complete makeup look. Let me know if you liked it. Just give me a big thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. I even have my little cinnamon broom right here. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a great night. Bye. Peace.